Good morning. It is Sunday, October 17th. We are on the west side of Glacier National Park this morning. We're at the Apgar Lookout Trailhead. We're going to do a short hike up to Apgar Lookout. The round trip is supposed to be a little over 7 miles, 7 1/4, something like that, and it has about 1,860 feet of elevation gain, according to all trails. A little chilly, 30 degrees at the trailhead. And yes, I'm wearing shorts, but it's Northwest Montana, baby. No. So Kimberly, we are heading up here, Apgar Lookout. We're gonna swing around here and there's a bunch of switchbacks come up, and then you can see over into Glacier that way and back this way, back to the Flathead Valley. So Apgar Lookout, this is our lunch spot for the day. Not too bad, the wind is just phenomenal, and there isn't any. And clear skies, and it's about 60 degrees even up top. So we're having some salted nut rolls, some cheese sticks, I think Kim had a Cliff Bar, and we're living right up here, Northwest Montana. So Kim, what do you think of the view from the lookout?
It's pretty fantastic right here.
Not bad. Good skies, headed back down.